If you quit fossil fuels and replace everything with renewable energy? Would you enjoy the ride of Tesla Cybertruck instead of Ford F-150 or Harley Livewire instead of Sportster? It's not going to affect only our personal vehicle, but our food, which comes from different parts of the world, and beauty products, CDs and DVDs, polished clothing, even chewing gum, and many more products, which are directly and indirectly depend on the fossil fuels. As electricity is one of the most important necessity, and a world's 50% electricity depend on fossil fuels in form of coal power plants and diesel generators. If we stop using it today, then we have to replace everything with solar power, including all transportation means. However, it will take at least few years to replace it all over the world. But it will be very eco-friendly, because burning fossil fuels produce large amount of carbon dioxide, which is a greenhouse gas. Greenhouse gases trap heat in our atmosphere, which causes global warming. However, stop using fossil fuels will not fix it instantly. It will take decades, because we already released so much greenhouse gases in the atmosphere. Till then, global warming might melt down all the glaciers, which can raise sea level up to 70 meters, and that will lead to tsunami. We can fix global warming even without giving up on fossil fuels. According to atmospheric scientists, if we reduce the lifespan of power plants, airplanes, cars, then it will take 40 years to eliminate almost 80% of carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. However, fossil fuels are non-renewable source of energy. If we keep using it in same amount as we are using, then in 400 years we will burn all the fossil fuels we have. Then we have to go to the other sources of energy. Well, many countries focusing on solar energy. So we hope that it will reduce global warming and make it a better planet. In the end, keep watching ProLife.